I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for, so I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable!
After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Carif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
It paired up nicely with your roller back.
up is empty.
Aloy, please, have a seat. This is gonna be fun. Time to make my move. That's it for me. My turn. Your move, Red. I was hoping you wouldn't do that. Time to get serious. Oh, only one machine left. You're up, Red. Ah, not that easy to get through my machine's armor, is it? Up. Guess luck's not on your side today, Red. Here we go. Board's all yours. Okay, let's see. Your turn. Just one piece left. Time to make my move. That was brutal. Now that was a game, even if I lost. You know where to find me, Red.
looking to strengthen your hunting skills? Just when things were beginning to feel dull around here, you arrive, Hunter. Are you here to take on my trials, Hunter?
I've got boards ready to go. Got my boards ready to go. Time to get started. Time for me to step up. Gotta think this through. Off the board you go, buddy. Down. Oh, that's my cue. What'll it be? One down. Well played, friend. Enjoy your victory. I'll be here if you feel like playing some more. Then. No one's up for a game of strike?
Time to put your shards.
Bet you 50 sharks they get eaten by the Canuck.
Armor, style, here we...
An old world ruin. I think this is the one that Osser and Delver mentioned. She said there was some kind of relic inside. Maybe I should check it out. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. Going down! All right, I'm in. Thing needs power. This data might help. There's some kind of device here. Huh. An energy cell. But it looks like it's out of power. I think I can slot this energy cell into that device. There we go. Charge the energy cell. I want to discharge the energy in the cell. I gotta power it up again. Energy cell lost its charge. I'm gonna have to power it up again. Energy cell's dead again. I need to charge it up. Green Shine will fetch a price. This crate might be useful. I'm not getting up there that easily. I gotta find something that can help. Kind of lock for the door. Looks like it needs power. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. Get the charged energy cell across the water, but how? When it hit the water, I better try again. There. The lock on the door above should have gone. Get a good glide in. Okay. This thing has power now. the ornament. Stemmer will be interested in this. I should give it to him the next time I see him. I might want to take another look around. See if I can find anything else. World ruin built into the cliff. I think that's the one that Tanakh told me about. Might be worth poking around inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. huge wall of metal. Or is it some kind of door? I'm gonna take a step back. To find a closer spot. What does this do? I'm surprised this thing works after all this time. Uh-oh. Door's closing. This could be useful. Locked. Looks like it needs a key module. The door is closed. So now I'm locked in. Let's hope there's a way out. Maybe it can still move. Okay, now, what to do with you? Well, can't expect everything to hold up in this place, I guess. How am I gonna get up there now? Oh, key module. I'll find a use for you. I think I have what I need to open this door. There. What's in here? Oh. Like I'm back on the other side of the big door. shield wings holding up? Now's my chance. Hot. I'm sweating everywhere.